a dog, nails like a cat, eyes like a cat, attitude like a cat. He sits, see it, good boy. You can learn a lot from them. You can learn patience from them. You just really gotta be able to put in the time and the work and be able to feed them right, take them to a vet.